Chris, how nice of you to join us.
Ouroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will birth a new balance. Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn.
Gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. Aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Umbrella?
What was Umbrella doing?
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together?
What are you going to do about them?
You're just one of the seven
playthings! Who's your master?
One more time. What are you going to do about
that? Research like this doesn't fund itself, you know. Yet everyone looks down on me. But not anymore.
Spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
So, made it this far. Too bad you won't make it much further.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your lives away for.
I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow.